I was doing a little garden cleanup, and it looks like when I pulled a couple of tomato plants, I dislodged this tomato hornworm. If I had chickens, it would probably end up being chicken food.